Claudio.
Oh, the Claudio. Okay, yeah. I think his bed was sitting there.
Yeah, he's sitting there.
With his daughter.
I got some high-tech mounting hardware there.
Why not black?
Yeah, well, next time. I just saved some money, yeah. Good fucking hour, but hour and 1 minute?
JVC, Nikon, or which one?
Sony.
It's pretty fucking
nice. Maybe 5 years old.
Oh, yeah, it's Sony.
The iPhones are better now, but yeah.
But Pro? Sometimes they take a good picture.
But then you get focus and like, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Can do the focus, maybe the autofocus, the camera mine. We are coming on to 10, right?
10?
Yeah, it is 8:30 to 10.
But yeah. Well, it's 2 20-minute cruise, only at
16 and a half
minutes. We can go early, right? Yeah. I don't know why the ice time is so good. It's 20 minutes.
Yeah.
But I guess it's just
working. Make it 30.
Huh?
Make it 30.
Yeah, 2 minutes.
Two kids in the day. Yeah, they're
fine. bouncing ball. Eh?
Yeah.
Keeps bouncing.
Keep focusing.
I see that's okay too.
Oh, you see that too?
Yeah. I don't know.
When you send it to me?
Maybe not. You maybe, well, I kind of see it. But if you both set up correctly, it'll be fine.
Yeah. Oh, see you. So neat.
Oh.
You're a big guy.
That's weird. Yeah, but it's always up to it. Maybe I'll just reinstall.
You know what, my old iPhone is also iPhone 6. I still have it and I love it.
Yeah, it works.
Yeah, it works. You know, my son says,
I don't play any games. You know, what games would I play?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's. I'm happy.
But then I changed it last year. So. But I still have my old phone. Okay. When I pick it up, oh man, it feels good.
Oh, yeah, because it's so small.
Yeah, small. Yeah.
These giant ones are just like,
yeah,
where can you put it?
Yeah.
Oh, ones. This is actually, look, my old one was actually a 4. This is a little bit bigger.
Yeah.
And my 4.
It's bigger.
Balanced.
Yes, it changed to the good way, not the bad way. You know, if I compare with first game and second game, I didn't see the third game, but the third game was the same as the first game. We played with the same team, right?
Yep.
So 5-0, then 3-0, and now I can see it with finding each other passing notes. Three language coming up, translated to find it. Yeah, find it out.
You speak three languages?
Yeah, with English, if I can say it.
Oh, okay.
I speak English.
Well, what are the other
two? Farsi and Turkish. Yes.
These are all very different languages.
Yes, yeah. But well,
good job. And then, they have you on fire.
Yeah, he's doing good. So, Farsi was my, you know, Persian language in Iran, so he wasn't forced to learn. But the other two was forced, honestly.
Forced?
Turkey?
At school?
No, in Turkey, because I left Iran. I lived in Turkey as a refugee for 2 years. I work, I have to work there, because they're not helping you as a refugee. So if you're gonna find a job and you're on the table and they're paying you, you're working up in the big half, for sure. But working with them, one company was like 45, 46 Turkish people working with them. So I learned Turkish by force to talk to them, right? And then English was my first too, right? I came here, couldn't say hi or bye in the first day at all. But I said, okay, I have to survive. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, Farsi wasn't forced, but the other two, just...
I've never heard Turkish.
Well, yes, but because Turkish people, Turkey is a good country. And Turkish people, I can't say almost never going somewhere as a refugee. They're going to work, but they're always just going for work. Their whole land is Turkey. And Turkey is one of the best countries in the Middle East.
Oh, really?
It was. 6 years ago.